beige one. Oh, that's a mini. Look at guys. This is our portable washing machine. So cute. And this is the spinner. Boom. And I have here my spinning cover. And this is the washing. Okay. This is just a refurbish. Okay, this is the water inlet, washer timer, the drain, and the soft thing spinner. This is from PYLE.USA.com. Okay. How small is that? I'm five feet and it's still just above my knee. Wow, nice. This is good for the RV, if you're living in an apartment or a small house. Wow, I like it. I'll give you the later on. I'm gonna use it. Video. Yeah, this is it though. A mini washing machine. So cute and happy. Okay. See? Our washing machine, guys, is here. I ordered in Amazon for about, I paid like, this is 149 plus tax, 157. In total, and the brand new of this one is 239 plus tax and free delivery already. Yeah, this is just a refurbished, certified refurbished. Okay, guys, and I'm back here for our review for this portable washing machine. And yeah, I bought already like underwear and two shirts and my pajamas, and then yeah, let's see. I put water and soap already. Okay. Oh, that's a good one. I just put it in. We're moving on next week, so I bring it with me. Up my boyfriend. There you go, that's a good one, right? Huh? It's just very tiny as in the top, but above my knee. So tiny. Thank you. Pretty dye. Fragrance shirt. It's dry. Not really dry, kind of. There's no hair in it. It's really dry. It's a good guest. Yeah, I like this one. 5 times up. Okay. See you guys. Bye. Thumbs up.